maybe my kids in the future instead of taking them to a barbershop, because these prices are getting ridiculous, okay? I am not trying to pay no $50, $60 for a haircut when I could just do it myself, you know? So that's... And then today we are going to be unboxing a hair clipper. So I got this haircut clipper on Amazon, and the reason why I got this is because I am sick and tired of paying $50 to $60 for a haircut every other week. Like, that's almost like over $100 a month, okay? So, Selezi, Hanyin gets a channel, unbox the Nargo, and Avren, I'm gonna go ahead and open it and show you guys. And you guys gonna see the whole process of me learning how to give myself a haircut. My beard and everything. I'm gonna just start taking care of myself. I'm gonna maintenance myself, because there is no need to just go to a barbershop anymore. Like, really isn't. In Ethiopia, most people cut their own hair, or families cut each other's hair, stuff like that. This is nice. Okay, make it better. This conjunovone the tamu membro. Rebelo. I should get some kind of affiliate program for it so I could put the link in the descriptions, but obviously I don't. I'm not that good at it yet, but I will learn as I go, so that way I'm not just, you know, I can make some sort of income out of these videos too. But this is nice. This is really cool. But I'm going to judge. I'm going to be honest. Shanta rasu, like the box rasu mindino. Shanta rami palo is makureta, makureta, makureta. በእናታቸው አማርኛ መማር በጣም ፈልጋለሁ ግን ከባናት አረለች ከባናት ትንሽ ከባናት ግን እንደዚህ ነው የሚመስለው እኔ ራሱ በጣም ወደድኩት ሆነት እና ወይት ነው የሚከፈተው ከዚህ ነው እስከዚህ ነው እዚህ ነው መሰለኝ አረበለ እዚህ ነው እንደዚህ ነው እሺ አው box in a box in a box okay. Yazo. Can he make it better? Okay. So, actually, I'm so excited for it. Like, don't you guys? Yeah. I was watching these YouTube videos on how to self-cut last night before I went to sleep. Man, they're tricky. Hey, Daniel, stop it. Stop looking at your balls in my video. Do that on your OnlyFans, man. Toe. Until it's toe. Actually, So I want to hold it for you guys, but like I also don't want to. So this is the main one, obviously. I'm gonna have to learn all of their names too. Wow, this is nice. I'm not memorable. Is it dead? Oh, it's dead. Darn it, what it? Battery and lots of so let's see blink yaragachin up better. Blink taragalich. Let's see chicken and charge in Nargatan and Lambohana. Abran and Sagrain Sukorit Manama as I chalo alatum. Gin and that's a punishy lemon yeni first time cutting my own hair so the one. Yeah, I feel like I'm going to check it out. I'm going to check it out. Yes, I'm going to check it out. Yes, I'm going to check it out. Uh-oh. I'm going to take care of it. I'm going to come on. Tell. It's a sarà la chat. Buongiorno, Bonat. Come on. I don't know why they had a very heavy tape on that, but you wouldn't get it. Mini Shalan. And this is the little one. Obviously, this is going to be for lineups and kind of to, even for my beard too, I'm going to have to learn how to. Oh. I'm so scared. So nervous. That's my mission. How did you get it? Looks like we're still gonna get it again. Huh? It's okay. It's just hair. Confidence is key to doing anything. So, I look up on Juno. Because I want to know. Let's see. Guard nugget when I'm in this. One is used to my mission. All right, on Juno. Let's go. It was like 50. $3 or $52 on Amazon. Oh, yes, I had a lot. Is she so? Shows you how to charge the. Yes, I got you on the side, right? I'm very excited. And not a more any condition for a chalo. Lemon, again, oh, nice. They give you some. Oh, I need a mirror. You want to get in dizzy. Your back nugget lamayat, my little dizzy. Scissor me met abatat. Conjo, why? Conjo, I'm in a man. I ain't a scissor, but just I have a beard nugget. I'm going to line up in American noise. It is. Is it for both? I think this is for like, does he nugget the matter? Does he? I'm just gonna get them out of here. Yazo. And getting dizzy, no matter what's low. Quanji yena get not. Oh, no way. What? Oh, I'm so happy. I was actually thinking about this too. So, ihenyan agar. I hope it is what I think it is. To just kind of like. Wow, I am so proud of this company. Wow, they give you everything you need, bruh. This is for to protect yourself from the hair, my little. Like you put it, you know how you go to a barber shop, they put that big thing over you. Let's Look at that always. I was actually thinking about this too in the shower. I was like, oh, I wonder if I'm gonna have to get it separately. You know, I just see that bonnet. Yeah, so conji, you know. Does he not get them all? No.
Yep.
So the trick is to learn how to cut hair on myself. And then I really, really would love to go to like a barber school, obviously, too, later on in the future. So that way I can accumulate the skill to even like be even better. Because I want to. I'll have the skill. I'll know how to do it. And that way I could, you know, I could cut my friends' hairs, my siblings, maybe my kids in the future instead of taking them to a barbershop, because these prices are getting ridiculous. Okay, I am not trying to pay no $50-$60 for a haircut when I could just do it myself, you know. So that's That's why I went out there and got this, you know? So yeah, what I'm just doing now, Leniraso. If you guys wanna see me cut myself and, you know, mess up and learn and, you know, all of that, make sure to go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, join the community, join the gang. Especially, support Argo. So let's see, look what you like, you know, to subscribe and the Targo. Finish. Diggy got the statue. Subscribe, I got you. Subscribe, I got support. Come on, man. Tight shit, you know. But, anyways, yeah, I'm really excited for this. Yeah, you guys are gonna see me cutting my own hair. I'm really, really nervous, but I'm really excited too. So, yeah, man, let's do this. I hope I did a good job of showing you guys. If I didn't, please do let me know. Go ahead and comment down below. I'll be more than happy to redo it again. Anything for y'all, alright? Y'all make me happy. And y'all let me... I don't even know what I was going to say. I forgot after that. Oh, man, I'm so nervous. So I'm thinking of cutting my hair today. Should I film it or should I not? Because, you know, it's a little scary. And people are going to be clowning me on Twitter and on Insta and on okay, what to do, I think I'm gonna cut my hair today because I don't have work, might as well. I really need to touch up. Look at that, man. I am looking like handsome, like, you know what I'm saying. Thank you, namaste, good island. Until next time, you may touch you. Ciao. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you, Betam. Ciao.